We must negate the present and all its forms and greet the future.
From the National Committee of Independent Revolutionary Organizations to all groups, about how to describe and define the aims of our struggle. The state has unmasked itself. Our black and brown brothers no longer live alone under systematic oppression. The violence of the state is directed at all those who resist its control and oppression. We must rise up and destroy the state and create free society. What are some of the concrete meanings of this freedom? One, an end to all exploitation, a collective control of all material forces in the society. Two, immediate harnessing of the society's technological capacity to end every human want and to satisfy every human need. Three, the destruction of the state's worldwide system of domination and control. We must offer our technological capacity and our vast wealth for the free and self-determined use of all the people of the world. Four, the direction of our technological capacity to allow each individual citizen the full exploration of his potentiality. Five, the growth and development of collectives or communities or new forms of human association that free energies, possibilities, and new forms of relationship that we have never dreamed of. We have only begun to live. Exploitation has kept us chained at the frontiers of our freedom. We will now seize freedom in order to discover its concrete meaning.
Now is the time for people to take up arms against the state. All power to the people.
We have brothers.